Panther TV. Today is Monday, August 30th, and it's a great day to be a Panther. Today for lunch is Salisbury steak with mashed potatoes and gravy, a dinner roll, and buttered corn. Happy birthday to Gunnar Peterson. Happy belated birthday to Janessa Diaz, Mallory Tufel, and Landon McClintock. The Spirit Night last Friday was a success. We were able to catch a glimpse of our fall athletes that were working so hard. Here's a glimpse for those that missed it. The Lady Panthers had their season opener with the league tournament in Lions this last Saturday. They defeated Pratt, Hoisington, Smoky Valley, and Lions. They fell to Smoky Valley in the championship game. We were so proud of our Lady Panthers. Check out some footage from Saturday. There's a golf tournament at Crazy Horse today at 1 p.m. Good luck, ladies. Now to Josie with more school activity news coming this week.
Thank you, McKenna. Hello, Panthers. I'm Josie with Panther TV. On Tuesday, our Lady Panther tennis team will compete in Hillsboro. An Emporia State rep will also be here Wednesday, September 1st, during all three lunches to visit with interested students. On Wednesday, September 1st, a Wichita State rep will be here during seminar in the counseling office for anyone that is interested. On Thursday, our cross-country team heads to Abilene, while our volleyball team heads to Cheney. The coffee shop in the library is now open for business with Mrs. Barton. Coffee and hot cocoa is $2 a cup with $1 refills. Students can purchase coffee before school beginning at 7:40, but they will have to go directly to their first hour. It will be available throughout the day until it sells out. Students that park on campus need a parking sticker. See Mr. McLean if you do not have one yet. All students need to be in the Google Classroom for their class. For example, I'm a senior, so I am in the Google Classroom for the class of 2022. Freshmen will be receiving an invite in the next couple of days. Be sure to join. If you do not have an invite or are a new student, please come see Mrs. Stout. If you have news to share with us, then email us at panthertv@usd309ks.org. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok at Panther TV, Snapchat at Panther TV 309, also Twitter and YouTube at 309 Panther TV. We will keep you updated on NHS happenings. Go make today a great one, Panthers.